Got a 2013 Z520C. It's got a hydraulic jack plate, Evinrude HO, dual 8-foot blades. It does have a second console that comes with it. It's just not been installed. Stainless steel Bunny ladder. Powerful drift paddles as well. Locker bar. Ultrex 112. And there's the trailer brake. Hot foot. Sonic hub. Hamby's keel protector. Boat's just coming in on consignment with us. Dual HDS 12s. Mount on the front. Mount on the console. Tilt steering. Jack plate gauge. Pro trim. Just located at Texas Boat World. Come by and take a look.